Hello, we firstly turn on the controller. Now it is the program write in SD card. If it is not working, we need to change the IC chip. Put a menu here. And then there is change menu. We could place these two buttons, either is OK. Other side, put OK. Here is the actual chip. You see, if we choose the wrong IC chip, it won't run. It won't run. Just this one, do not choose. And then turn off the controller. It will directly show the program in SD card. You could choose the program one by one. Thank you.